What's going on YouTube? This is Chaos Rain here, and in this video we are doing some grass for the Undying Ulflaoi in Earth mode, and we're choosing grass because we just basically want to be very tanky with a lot of health. I'm going to be trying to do as much health scaling as I possibly can. Instead of this, which is a super strong item for her, I was thinking of actually going Sunfire this time around, because Sunfire just gives us a lot of bonus damage for being in a fight. And for the most part in Urf, you don't really need to be, you know, more damaging. You're already in Urf, like, it's kind of what the whole point is. Come here. No? Okay, I tried. Come here. Thank you. Sure. Come here. Nope. Okay. Got the grass proc on him. So with this mode, you can either max the tentacles, which will, you know, make your damage to your thing do more damage, or you can max this, which will make your tentacles themselves do more damage. Either way, it's smart to do. It's up to you on which you want to do, though. Oh, a little bit of lag spike. I think I'm going to the tentacle slam this time. No, I got knocked up. Alright, that's fine. I tried. Probably should have flashed out instead of in, but you know, gotta try. That was pretty close. I don't scare. I don't die. And
has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Alright, now I think Death Dance might be the way, but I think this is probably what we're getting instead.
Killing spree.
If I hate something, I destroy it. If I want something, I fight.
No, no, poor Seraphine.
Thank you. godlike. Your team has destroyed a turret. His desire. Shut down. Killing spree.
Alright, that was actually pretty solid. I'm not talking a lot, I'm sorry. But hey, we're getting some good fun going. Let's see. I think we want to go Dead Man's next, because it's going to help us move faster. And we'll sell this. Okay, we have four on map. We're just gonna push.
Shut down.
Men live, men die. Change is good.
Alright, I'm okay with that.
Thank you.
I don't think he was expecting that. Oh, come on, get the Darius. There you go. I think I'll go Black Cleaver for my last item just so I can shred them. That way I'm tanky and I can shred. They went after dragon? Okay, that's fine. Alright. 5900 HP, I'll take it. I probably should sell boots for Sterex Gauge. That'll probably be my next buy and last buy. Boots are good, but Sterex Gauge, I mean, come on. Let's get more tank going.
Destroyed.
GG's.